meditation practice, which I'm sure many of you have or have had or tried to have, there is either a focusing and a concentration of the mind or a stilling of the mind and body. And what that points to eventually is that when the mind's activity is at rest, there is fulfillment, there is peace. There are meditations where you do prostrations, where you do service, and all of those meditations are designed to still the mind so that it is not obsessing on what object is needed to reveal this true fulfillment, to reveal the resolution of the longing.